I be valiant as the lion of summer. Sigurd's beard, what a find! Hidden switch. Perhaps it has something to do with opening that hatch. A switch much like the first. Could there be more?
Three down, but how many to go?
Wargraf beckons you and points to the ground. The dust has been disturbed.
Wow. Hello there. And who, pray tell, might you be? Oh, let's just say I keep the place in check. Tidy it up. I'm no one important, really. I've learned to appreciate anonymity. And forgive me if I prefer to distance myself from any possible mishaps you adventurers can cause. Quite unpleasant to get involved. Authorities knocking on your door in the middle of the night and so on. Forgive me if I generalize, but some of your lot are as crazy as they come. I once thought you a quaint sort, but over the years I've come to realise that about 1 in 10 is downright dangerous. Lock up behind bars, paint the key blue and toss it into the sea material. Now I can't help but wonder, are you cut from the same batty cloth? Why've you come here after all? What's the point of it all?
The mysterious stranger gives you a long look and, after what feels like a vast eternity, nods.
Okay.
Walgrove spotted something.
What was that? I heard the sound of scraping in the main hall.
Strange magic here.
The
How
pedestal
are we deactivated?
With a shallow, that cultist must have needed some kind of key
Something
or spell
small,
to get through.
An hexagonal may fit inside. The pedestal is carved with a shallow, six-sided indentation. Something fairly small and hexagonal may fit inside. The pedestal is carved with a shallow six-sided indentation. Something fairly small and hexagonal may fit inside.
Many folks in dark robes passing through here. I've always wondered if those fancy yellow necklaces they're always flashing are made of cheese.
Thank you. the rain, nobody can see you cry.
Stone Seekers return. Most fortuitous indeed, for I have been pondering over the nature of our shelter plane like a poet over his muse. For now, I will refrain from entertaining, or, as the case may be, annoying you with hapless conjectures until in the maze that is my mind, I happen to stumble upon a clue more concrete than mere theory. In the meantime, and in the interest of saving time, please tell me your thoughts about the lady you talked to in the Hall of Heroes during your previous visit. Deceive. Desert. Your words, they ring a distant bell, but they are but pieces of the puzzle. And yet, could she be? But no, hold your chattering tongue, Zixax. You promised you wouldn't hazard any guesses, and you'll stick to your word. You have my thanks, friends, for indulging me. A new portal has opened, and no doubt you are as curious as I am to find out what lies beyond. Let's go and take a look.
Welcome you are upon this realm, our most honored guest. I hope you begin to find this place more familiar than it may yet seem. Threads I weave and tales I see, all will I tell. She is one whose history is shrouded in darkness. She is more than a woman, though less than a goddess. She knows you. You have wronged her. She is part of the end, though she longs to be part of endlessness. The threads tell me that once, oh, how many eons lie hidden in so small a word. Once, You strode across that hall in shining armor, a sovereign to all who beheld your might. I can clearly read that armies you have led, demons and dragons you have conquered, that you have ascended. But how can this be now that you stand before me a human, a mortal? How far has your soul fled from the being it used to be? New threats, more threats we need.
This place looks rather cozy, doesn't it?
It does.
By the fangs of the void, it is true. She told me she had seen you. Yet never would I have believed her delusions until here, now. They manifest before me. You have become undeniable. The scurrilous sentinels themselves. It is miraculous, irrefutably so. But oh, how low you have fallen. Look at what you have become. What were stars have become moribund embers. You are to be pitied.
Ravenous fellow, that demon.
And none too friendly either.
What am I doing? This isn't my chest, and I know it. This chest, I know it to be mine. But how? Thank you.